So in this video, I'm going to show you how to check the domain history of any site. This is an important step in your SEO audit, in gathering basic information about your site, because you should know more or less what was happening with the site in the past, whether the domain name was owned by many multiple owners, where it was hosted, what was happening with it. This is especially important if you want to kind of connect the dots between the past and between the present, maybe learn whether some of the things that happened with the site in the past may have an influence on how the site is doing right now. In most cases, this should not have an impact on your site. So after the site changes the owner, this is usually like a slate, wiping the slate clean for the site, but not always, especially if the site had manual actions and things like that. So let's check my site. So there are many tools that let you do that. This one is probably the best one because it is free and it does not limit the number of records it will show you. So let's type my domain and see what's there. Okay, so I can see that there were 32 changes, 7 drops recorded over 12 years. The domain was recorded for the first time in 2008. I can see that it was changed quite often. And I can go back to the moment when I registered it, and it was in June 2020. So this is Bluehost, was my first host. And I recently switched to a different host. I think I already told you this story in one of those video guides. But let's not repeat myself. So, okay. This is one of the steps that will make you a better, more thorough auditor checking the domain history of the site. I think that's all for this video.